October Devotion to Mary. Why honors, prayers, and devotions to Mary? What they say to her in the Bible. Her reply and what it means to us today. Day 11. My soul magnifies the Lord. Luke chapter 1, verse 46. With the praise and adoration of Elizabeth and John, our Blessed Mother Mary, in response, immediately offered all to God. It was as if she said, "You praise me, but I magnify the Lord." Truly, she loved God with her whole body, soul, mind, heart, and strength. She knew all she had was from God, and she quickly ascribed the glory to God. She speaks forth with her soul and whole being of the glory of God. Child of God, Mary began by saying, "My soul magnifies the Lord." To magnify means to enlarge or to make larger. She made God larger, not intrinsically in his nature, because God is an infinite being, but extrinsically by reflecting his own vital qualities and acts within her most blessed soul, the masterpiece of his creation. Mary's soul was full of grace for the moment of her conception, and with every act of love, she magnified God's likeness in her to a brighter and brighter degree, which surpasses the light of the sun, the moon, and the stars all put together. Child of God, the soul is the principle that gives life. The soul of Mary within her body was nourishing the tiny baby in her womb, magnifying the Son with the flesh, by which he would redeem the world. Just as the soul of Elizabeth was magnifying John the Baptist, who, in his own very self-effacing way, would magnify the Lord when his mission as a precursor came to an end. And as he said, "He, the Lamb of God, must increase, be magnified, and I must decrease." Moreover, if every time we receive Holy Communion we magnify the presence of God-man by the extension of his divine life within ourselves, as St. Paul said in Galatians chapter 2 verse 20, "And I live, not I, but Christ lives in me," how much more then does Mary, his Immaculate Mother, magnify the Lord when she received him? Child of God, Mary is indeed a living magnifying glass that both enlarges our praise to God and magnifies his mercy and grace as it comes to us. She does not change the divine light, but she allows us to perceive different. Those who have weak eyes, we sinners, need a magnifying glass to read the love of God. Truly, her love, obedience, total submission to God, and indeed, her whole being magnifies the Lord. Mary is saying to us that her soul makes God appear bigger and closer to us. We on earth can see God better through Mary. She is the Immaculate telescope with which we can see Christ better. The question is whether we are ready to run to her assistance and aid so as to get closer and see God better. Oh, how privileged are they who honor, pray, and are devoted to Mary. Are you among those who do so? Remember the October devotion, the daily rosary, and the benediction. God bless you. Let us pray. Dear Jesus, grant that I may see you clearly, better, and closer through Mary, your mother. Grant me the necessary grace I need whenever I implore her maternal love, protection, and assistance. Amen.